The Edinburgh trams are very fast. They took a long time to make the trams and the stuff. The Edinburgh trams cost £720. And they might be. The Edinburgh trams were supposed to be finished in 2010, but they didn't get finished by then. The trams are more eco-friendly. It's a lot easier to get prams and wheelchairs onto the trams. And the trams don't go as far as they should now.